In OS X Lion, the key to viewing files and folders is the Finder window, which you can open using the icon here. There may be a time, however, when you want to do more. For example, create your own folders, or work safely with something like an external flash drive. In this video, we'll take a look at several different ways to work with and manage the contents of your computer. To create a new folder, all you have to do is right-click, then choose New Folder from the menu. Now type a name, and press Enter. You can even color code the folder to make it easier to find. I'm going to do that by right-clicking the folder this time instead of the Finder window, then choosing a label. I think I'll go with orange. Now I can select my files by holding Command on the keyboard, and then drag and drop them into place. If you want to rename your folder, or any file for that matter, just make sure it's selected, then press Enter. As you can see, the name becomes editable again, and we can change it to something more descriptive. Now, if you have a folder that you use frequently, you can save time by creating a shortcut to it on the desktop, also called an alias. To do this, you'll need to hold down two keys on your keyboard, Command and Option, while dragging the folder you want. Release your mouse, and the shortcut is created. The icon should have an arrow right here indicating that it is indeed a shortcut. Now, instead of navigating to the folder every time you want to use it, all you have to do is double-click here, and the folder opens automatically. If you want to remove some of the clutter from your computer, you can always delete files and folders that you don't need. This will move them to the trash, which is like the recycle bin in Windows. Just drag the file or folder over the trash icon on the dock, then release your mouse. To delete the item permanently, along with anything else you have in the trash, right-click, then choose Empty Trash. Finally, I'd like to show you what to do when working with files that aren't on your computer. For example, files on a flash drive or an external hard drive. When you connect one of these devices to your Mac, an icon appears on your desktop. To view the contents, just double-click, just like you'd open a regular folder. Before you disconnect the drive, though, it's important to eject it or unmount it to avoid damaging the data. To do this, right-click the icon, choose Eject, and it will disappear from your desktop. How you choose to work with files and folders is up to you, but with these tips, you should be able to organize your computer exactly the way you want it.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.